Hi, in this video, I'll be using 3D animation to explain every single aspect of game development. Let's jump into the video. For me, video game development is a three-step process consisting of modeling, coding, and sound designing, along with some additional steps. It all starts with an idea or a concept in a developer's mind. Then it is converted into a document that contains entire information about the game, including the name, the mechanics, the characters, the story, and some other things. Then a concept artist reads the document and starts making some concept art about the characters and the environment. When the developer is satisfied with the concept art, then it is handed over to a 3D artist. The 3D artist converts these two-dimensional images into three-dimensional models inside a 3D software. Then the 3D models are rigged with virtual bones to perform some specific actions like walking, flying, killing, and dancing. Then they add a 3D environment to the scene that may vary from game to game. Like in Cyberpunk 2020, we see a futuristic city, flying cars, robots, and stuff. But in many Call of Duty games, there is a war going on, so everything is being damaged, including buildings, bridges, houses, and stuff. So not every game has the same environment. When the 3D modeling is completely done, a software engineer takes a 3D model. Before I explain the next step, what exactly is a game? In my definitions, a video game can be defined as the interaction of the player with its environment. Right now, the game isn't functional, cause it's just a 3D model floating in a virtual 3D space. To solve this problem, the software engineer uses a game engine software to make the game fully functional. The next step is coding, which is a method of communicating with a computer. Through coding, hundreds or maybe thousands of instructions are given to a computer to perform a variety of tasks. For example, basic movements of a character. And most importantly, coding lets you interact with the game. Since you know, computers cannot understand our languages, coding is one of the best methods of communicating with a computer. There are many languages in which computer coding can be done. The next step is sound designing, in which they design sound for the game that include original theme music for the game. They also add sound effects for the things that are happening inside the game. They also hire professional voice actors to do voice acting for the characters inside the game.
I expected that you would be expecting me.
All of the music, voice acting, sound effects are added to coding inside the game engine software. The time duration for making a video game may range from a single hour to almost an entire decade, depending upon the complexity of the game. PONG is considered to be the first game ever made in the history of video games. How about I recreate this game from scratch? First of all, I made a sketch for this game, then I sent the sketch to a friend of mine in my Discord server to make a 3D model for me. Well, she really did make a 3D model for me in about 8 minutes. Thanks Breadstream for making the 3D model for me. The next step is coding, which can only be done in a computer. Since I don't have a computer, I again had to ask another friend of mine in my Discord server. He is a video game developer, a YouTuber, and my best American friend so far. He is Master of Fun, Funmaster Ed. Then I asked him if he could make this game fully functional. He replied,
"Oh no, it's not that big of a deal. Besides, this is the easiest game to code in the history of video games, so it wasn't that big of a deal."
Thanks Eddie for making this video game fully functional. If you wanna try this game, the link is in the description. Huge thanks to Funmaster Ed for participating in this video. I couldn't make this game without his help.
No problem, thanks for having me in your video. It was an honor to work with you. See you later.
Be sure to check out his channel where he makes epic video games from scratch.
Also, subscribe to Hard Knight Digital.
I hope you enjoyed the video. Hit the like button and subscribe for more videos like 3D animation, 3D games, VFX, and everything related to 3D. If you wanna try this game at your mobile phone, the link is in the description. As always, thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.